गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस इवेंट एंड फॉर्मूला ऑफ द प्रोबेबिलिटी। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, इवेंट द कलेक्शन ऑफ आउटकम्स ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज कॉल्ड इवेंट। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, एट द एंड ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट वी विल गेट आउटकम्स और रिजल्ट। सो सी चिल्ड्रन, दिस कलेक्शन ऑफ आउटकम और रिजल्ट ऑफ द एक्सपेरिमेंट इज कॉल्ड इवेंट। An event is denoted by capital letter A, B, C, etc. Event can be denoted by capital letter A, B, C, D, etc. Now we will discuss formula of the probability. So, see here, using outcomes of trial, we find experimental or empirical probability. Using outcomes of trial, we find experimental or empirical probability. So, see here. The formula to find empirical probability PE of event E is given below. So PE is equal to number of trial in which the event happened divided the total number of trials. So this is the formula to identify probability of event E. So PE is equal to number of trial in which the event happened divided the total number of trials. Now this formula how we will use in example, that I can explain in the next video. So see children, the formula to identify probability of event E means PE is equal to number of trial in which the event happened divided the total number of trials. Now for our convenience, instead of empirical identity we use only probability. Here we written empirical probability. Now for our conveniency point of view, instead of empirical probability, we use only probability. So see children, PE we can read as probability of event E. Here P stands for probability and E stands for event. So P in the bracket E we can read as probability of event E. And to find probability of event E, our formula PE is equal to number of trial in which the event happened divided the total number of trials. Now this formula how we can use in example, that I explain in next video. So see children, today we discussed event and formula of the probability. I hope you can understand this. Thank you. Good morning students, today we will discuss one example which is related with probability. So see children, example number 1, a coin is tossed 1000 times with the following frequencies, head 455, tail 545, and our question is compute or find the probability of each event. So see children, here in a given question, one coin is tossed 1000 times and head came 455 times and tail came 545 times. And here we have to identify probability of the head and probability of the tail, that we have to identify. Now see children, answer. Here coin tossed 1000 times. Here coin tossed 1000 times in this way. One time, two time, three time. 1000 times. In this way, coin tossed 1000 times. So here, coin tossed 1000 times. So total trial is equal to 1000. So total number of the trial is 1000. Now see here. Consider event getting head is E. We have to consider event getting head is E and event getting tail is F. We have to consider event getting head is E and event getting tail is F. So, we know the formula of the probability. PE is equal to number of head comes divided total number of trial. PE is probability of the event E getting head. So, PE is equal to number of head comes divided total number of trial. So, see children, PE is equal to number of head comes. So, head comes how many times? 455. So we can write 455 divide total number of trial. total number of trial is equal to 1000. So 455 divided by 1000, and its answer is 455 divided by 1000. Its answer is 0.455. Means P probability of event E is equal to 0.455. Now we will identify probability of the tail. So see children, PF. PF means probability of event F, and event F is related with tail. So PF is equal to number of tail comes divide total number of trials. So PF is equal to number of tail comes. So number of tail comes 545. So we can write here 545 divide then divide total number of trials. Total number of trials is equal to 1000. So divide by 1000. Now PF is equal to 545 divide by 1000, and its answer is 0.545. Now we have to cross-check our answer. How we can cross-check our answer? We can add probability of event E and probability of event F. After addition, if our answer 1 comes, then only our answer is right. If answer will not come 1, then our answer is wrong. So here we can add probability of event E and probability of event F. So see, PE plus PF means PE, probability of event E, which is related with head, plus PF, probability of event F, which is related with K. So PE is equal to 0.455. 0.455 plus then plus PF. PF is equal to 0.545. Now its answer 0.455 plus 0.545, its answer is 1. So PE plus PF is answer 1K. So our PE is equal to 0.445 and PF is equal to 0.545 is right. So see children, this is the normal explanation of one example which is related with probability. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.